has advantage on PJ. Shot clock down to three. No. Nothing doing on that possession at all. And wow, a tie-up. Two big men. And Mason Plumlee just got tired of Poetl hanging on his arm, throws him to the floor.
That ball grazed the front of the rim, so there's no shot clock violation. But I love the hustle determination by Plumlee. Yeah, I like that. That will fire your team up.